But honestly, it was a little bit surprising. You know, I know the New York fans, they like to see long matches, and they like to see fifth sets and whatnot. But you know, it's not like there's no one cheering for me. But I was a little bit disappointed in that, actually. So I'm not going to sugarcoat it.